Our adventure started on a regular Tuesday afternoon. My older sister Hannah, my little brother Noah, and I finished our schoolwork. The series is about three children. It's narrated by the middle child, Caleb, who's nine, and he has an older sister and a younger brother. And the three of them go back in time, unexpectedly, to the time of Jesus. And the first book, it happens to them the first time, and it takes them a while to figure out where they are and what's going on. Then they realize they're in the time of Jesus, they're in Bethlehem. There was nothing but hills, dirt, and small bushes as far as we could see. Something happened to the road too, said Noah. It was true, there was no pavement. It was just hardened dirt. So the series is each time they're going back, they're in a different place. You're learning more Bible stories by meeting different characters from the Bible who tell those stories. And also learning about the time of Jesus, the cultural aspects that make scripture more understandable. When you know something about shepherds and you read that Jesus says, I am the good shepherd, I lay down my life for my sheep. When you know what shepherds did and what things were like for them and wolves coming and stuff, then you get more what Jesus is saying. It makes more sense.
Very engaging.
It's definitely in addition to children's Bibles and the Bible, you know, and there's a need for it. So I feel like this is something that we're publishing more fiction because we do school book fairs, our community. So we need more fiction too. So of this age level. So I think I'll probably just do more of this. Very nice of you, said Hannah, as she opened the stopper of the container and handed it to Noah. Not everyone would be so generous.